Thank you. So these are apartments. This is a penthouse next to Rosebank Mall.
I mean,
come in. This is the view from the door. The view from the door. We're going to just take this another bedroom right off the door with the cupboards.
Let you get out of here and I go behind.
And a half bath. Beautiful half bath. And we'll come out and I'll head into the kitchen.
This is the second apartment.
Yes, nice gas stove. Nice walk cooking.
Yeah.
And lots of covered space. And that's where the refrigerator would go. There. Left, this is extra space out from the master suite. So entering the master suite. Entering the master suite. Okay, continue with the bathroom and the master suite. So water closet. And into the master suite. Sink. Really like this one. And then a nice tub. And here's the shower. The shower. It's a nice shower outside. And here is the bedroom. The master suite bedroom. Recess lights. Lots of storage. The room right off the master suite, right across the master suite, is another bedroom with a full ensuite. Lots of storage space. Mirrored desk. View and here is a double sink for the second bedroom and a shower. Nice shower and the water closet. That's the nice ensuite and the second. Lots of storage. And here, lots of storage. This is a penthouse. All right, here is the third bedroom. The third bedroom off the kitchen. Right off the kitchen. And there is a shower. A shower, water closet. And one sink in this one. And here is the shower. And the shower. And then we'll head into the bedroom. Oh, lots of storage space in this bedroom. Lots of storage space. And a nice view. Beautiful view from this bedroom. Beautiful view. And then we'll head back out. And I'll make a left to the main room, right from the kitchen. And this is the living room. And a huge balcony. Huge balcony.
Yeah, this is not sure why.
You have an entrance.
No,
I think
to the extra storage, and just the half bath. So a guest bath right here. So it is a 3-bedroom, 3.5 bath penthouse. Right next to Rosebank Mall. So